Hi guys, this is Bomber, this is Ashton here, and today we will be showing you some Minecraft Pocket Edition. Oh, we have no clue what happened here. Wait, sorry. Let's start a new world. And here we go. Let's see. What's that? Dang, I'm so stupid. That's what we did. Okay, and let's go. And if you hear some talking in the background, I'm sorry. That is just the TV. And let's go. As you can see, the new update has a lot of stuff. Battle pickaxe. Need a block of quartz. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we can do today. Let's see what would be a great area to build. Wow. Sucks. Okay, right in here somewhere. Okay. Here we go. And if y'all want to see my skin, here you go. That's my skin. I'm sorry if you don't want to see the back of it, but that's pretty cool. If you want to build this kind of house, all you need is a block of quartz and a block of redstone. Oh, I will be right back. Sorry for that, guys. I'm so sorry. And here I go. Y'all hear that? That's called I Can Do That, if y'all ever heard of that. My boy, you can look me up on YouTube. My name is TNT Gaming. Yeah.
is forcing it out pretty good. Sorry, this video long. We will do a survival next with my friend if he does this. Well, that's part of it. By the way, y'all can get this skin if y'all download skins for Minecraft. And if you download this skins for Minecraft, then you could get the skin I have. Yeah, I'm sorry if you heard that. It's me whispering to somebody. Oh shoot! My friend is about to probably play with me next. His name is Dubstep Master 101. You can find him on YouTube.
You're bigger than me, right? That's true. I'm gonna let that slide.
Is that Kevin? And if y'all like this,
you keep doing you like you doing me. And you'll see this guy in first place or me in first place. Right,
and by the way, this is my on my tablet. And yeah. This is kind of dope. This might be my first time. I've tried to do this on my phone. It didn't work because I had to update it. Nah.
That's the way you gotta do it.
And we are finished with the floor. Let me fly up so y'all can get a greater view. That's like checkers. This is a homemade tennis court that I am about to make. Let's see. We're gonna get cobwebs because that's like, yeah.
Two, three, four, five, six.
If you heard that, that is the dude that's with the fight with me. And I just blow.
Some dog foods add red dye to color their kibble. Neutro adds cranberries, which are red naturally.
Where would it put it? I'm gonna use a gate. Thanks.
Sorry, red dye. Not on this one.
These things right here.
You're packed already?
Help me find some bugs.
I'm building it right now. It's getting nighttime. I need to put some.
It's the storage. Keen at it.
Let's worry about our world.
We will do a survival next. Me and my friend, we will kind of cheat. Well, you see, well, we won't cheat. We won't, we won't go on creative and then come back on survival, though. We'll probably do that, like, with a house open. Well, there you have it, your tennis court. And...
I will be on in just a few minutes.
Yep. He will. And he will be joining soon. And there you do. You have it right there. Well, remember, this is Ashton saying goodbye.
I'm curious.